Hey y'all, Rev Tommy Two-Tone, coming to you from downtown Birmingham, or I should say Red Mountain above downtown Birmingham, where we're about to shoot some drone video of Vulcan. Vulcan is the god of forge. He is a large statue. As a matter of fact, he is the largest cast iron statue in the world and is the second largest statue in the world. Vulcan towers 56 feet tall on a 127-foot pedestal. I forgot how much he weighs, but I do believe it's somewhere near 100 tons, actually, or 200,000 pounds. He is cast iron. Vulcan was built in 1904 by Giuseppe Moretti for the St. Louis World's Fair. After the World's Fair, it was brought back to Birmingham and set in the fairgrounds on the western side of town, where it sat for a few years until school kids got together in the town, sent in change, sent in enough money to build the pedestal which he now stands on. That pedestal was 51 tons. He weighs 51 tons, which is 100,000 pounds, I guess, right? That's what I was right. 100,000 pounds, 51 tons. Anyway, Vulcan's pedestal was redone in the 70s or in the 60s, and they put a real nice modern thing around it, but they have redone him once again because he is cast iron. He has a tendency to rust. Just a couple of weeks ago, they repainted him. And now the pedestal is back to the original pedestal, which runs, the elevator runs up beside, and you can walk across onto the pedestal on which Vulcan stands. And as you can see, he is the god of the forge. He faces over Birmingham. His rear end faces over Homewood, Alabama, and he has a naked rear end, which is commonly and lovingly been referred to as Moon over Homewood. Anyway, just a few facts. I hope we get some sweet drone video before it rains. I've never droned the Vulcan. I only know of one other videographer that has. That was Ken Heron, who used to be in Birmingham, I believe in the 80s on the X, 106 the X. He was with the Beaner and Ken show. Ken is now doing a radio show somewhere up in Tennessee. Does a lot of videos. I'll put a link to his channel in the description. He does great video, much, much better videographer and a better personality than me. So go give him a like and a subscribe. Anyway, we'll get back to you soon. This is, I guess, about my 10th vlog. I haven't done it in so long. It's good to be back, though. And we will talk to you later on the next one. See ya.